Hello guys, and a very warm welcome to WS Cube Tech. My name is Ayush Jain, and in this video we will be talking about an amazing library in Python, that is Python text to speech library. So basically this library converts our text into and speech. So whatever text we give to our Python, let it be a predefined text or let it be a text that is given by a user, it will convert that text into a speech. So let's have a look on how we can create a program to make this amazing library work. First of all, as it is a Google text to speech library, we need to install its package. So we will be writing pip GTTS, that means pip Google text to speech. And so guys, we'll copy this from here and go to our command prompt, and I'll just open command prompt, and what I need to do is I'll just paste it over here and run it, or you can just open a new tab for command prompt. For me, the requirement is already satisfied, that's why it's saying that it is already satisfied. Also, if you want, so here we will write down import GTTS, that means Google text to speech. So GTTS over here stands for Google text to speech. Once we will import the Google text to speech, next over here we need to write down our text. So as of now, let's say I'm just writing any random text over here like hello and how are you. It needs to be written inside a string, so I'll just create a string over here. So this is my text. Now what I need to do, I need to convert this text into a speech. For that, here we will be writing I'll create a variable called as sound is equals to GTTS dot G capital T capital T capital S, and inside this I'll pass my text along with the language. Now language over here will remain English because we have written it in English, but the speaker should say it in which accent that we will be passing over here. For example, here I will write English. For English we have EN, and now I need to play this sound in our Python. So for playing this sound in our Python, I need to install another library that is called as play sound. So I'll just open my browser over here again, and I'll here write play sound. And let's just open it, let's just copy it, let's get back to our code, and inside our command prompt let's paste it, that pip install play sound. So it has been installed, and I'll also import it. So import play sound, let's save this. So let's save this sound audio somewhere, and we need to play it. For saving it, I'll be writing sound dot save. And let's give it a name. So if I want to save it in the same destination, all I need to give it a name. So I'll just give it as welcome.mp3 because it's a sound file and we need to play it. So for that, we will be writing play sound dot play sound, and inside this I'll be passing welcome.mp3. Now let's run and see what output we'll get over here. So as soon as I run it,
hello, how are you?
You can see, you can hear this sound over here, that whatever text I had written over here, that text has been received in the format of a speech. And if I run it again,
hello, how are you?
Similarly, if I want to hear this in a different accent, for example, if I want to hear this in a French accent, so if I write FR and if I run it,
hello, how are you?
And if I write something that is written in French only, so if I write bonjour,
bonjour.
And you can see it's speaking it in the language. And if you want, you can take the input from the user as well for the text, that you can write input, enter something here. So enter something here and colon, and let's run and see what output we'll get. So as soon as I run it, it says enter something here, and here I'll just enter anything. For example, I'll write hello exclamation and welcome to WS Cube Tech. Let's give a space over here, full stop, how may I help you, question mark, and let's press enter.
Hello, welcome to WS Cube Tech, how may I help you?
And it sounds a little weird over here because of the French accent over here, so I'll be just writing EN for English, and let's run it. And if I write the same thing again, and if I press enter,
hello, welcome to WS Cube Tech, how may I help you?
So you can see that we have written any text over here, so we can write any text over here and we can get the output in the desired language we want. And with the help of this amazing library, you can create many other Python projects as well. So I hope you liked this video, and if the content was helpful for you, then do like, share and subscribe. And for more such content, stay tuned. Thank you.